In Windows 7, the File Explorer does not have an up button. This is also true in Windows Vista. In Windows XP and in Windows 8 and above, the File Explorer does have an up button. The Windows 7 File Explorer also doesn't have a title or icon in the title bar, even though there is enough space. Windows Vista also has this same problem. In Windows XP and in Windows 8 and above, the File Explorer has a title and icon in the title bar. To get an up button and title and icon in the Windows 7 File Explorer, you can download and install Classic Shell. If you only want to change the File Explorer and don't want to change the Start Menu or Internet Explorer, then you can uncheck Classic Start Menu and Classic IE. In Windows 7, you may as well uncheck Classic Shell updates. And we now have an up button and title and icon in the Windows 7 File Explorer. There is also now a menu bar with some icons on the right. If you click on the blue shell to the far right, it gives you loads of settings. You can disable breadcrumbs if you want and have the classic file path like in Windows XP and earlier. You can also customize the icons on the toolbar in the details in the status bar. If you don't want the status bar or the toolbar, then you can go to view and uncheck status bar and classic explorer bar. If you disable the menu bar, you can still bring it up by pressing Alt. If you do decide to install classic shell start menu, then you can have a classic start menu like in Windows 95, Windows NT 4.0, Windows 98, Windows 2000 and Windows ME, and is available in Windows XP and Vista but is not normally available in Windows 7. You can also have the start menu look similar to how it normally does in Windows 7 but have the All Programs menu cascade out across the screen like it does in Windows XP instead of having the left column turn into All Programs like it normally does in Windows 7. You can also customize the start button. If you decide to install Classic IE, then you can have a title and icon in the title bar of Internet Explorer, which it does not normally have in IE 9 or above. If you install Classic Shell Start Menu on Windows 8 or 8.1, then you can have Windows 7 style Start Menu. You can also have a Windows XP style Start Menu or a Classic Start Menu. You can also use Classic Shell to disable taskbar transparency on Windows 8 or 8.1, which you cannot normally do. Installing Classic Shell Explorer in Windows 8 or 8.1 is less necessary than it is in Windows 7 because it already has an up button and a title. However, it may still be useful if you want the classic status bar, which gives you more information than the normal one, or to disable breadcrumbs. It also adds a toolbar with customizable buttons, but you don't really need this because you can already add items to the quick access toolbar. To get rid of the classic shell toolbar, you can go to view and then drop down below options and then uncheck classic explorer bar. By installing classic shell IE, you can also bring back the title and icon in Internet Explorer. If you are using Windows 10, then you will need to download and install open shell instead of classic shell. This is because the Windows 10 updates kept breaking classic shell. In Windows 10, you will need to leave open shell updates enabled, otherwise Windows 10 will try and break it every time Windows 10 updates. You can have a Windows 7 style start menu, a Windows XP style start menu, or a classic start menu. You can also customize the skin of the start menu. You can also customize the start button. You can also customize the taskbar. If you decide to install Open Shell Explorer, you can disable breadcrumbs and get a status bar. It also adds a toolbar, but you don't really need it because there is already a quick access toolbar. You can get rid of it by going to view, then the drop down below options and unchecking classic explorer bar.